Good morning, children. Welcome to our Google Classroom supported by Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. Today, we plan to take the revision of Chapter 2. That means we will go through all the topics what we have discussed in the chapter. What we have discussed? First, class itself, I told this is a new session for you. After the calculation, that means addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of large numbers, you are entered into a new session in this academic year, because this is an entirely different topic for you. So we can go through all the topics we have discussed in the chapter. That means first one, closure property, in which we are checking the number when we added, subtracted, multiplied or divided, the answer is whether a whole number. If it is a whole number, then the closure property is satisfied. Such, if it is not a whole number, the property is not satisfying for the whole numbers. This is the closure property. Understood? Second property, which one was the second property? Commutativity. Commutativity tells us that if the position of the numbers are changed, the answer does not change. That means interchanging the numbers will not affect the answer. A plus B equal to B plus A. 3 plus 4 equal to 4 plus 3. Is it? Third property, associativity. So many children asked me doubts from the topic in the doubt clearance session. So again, I am telling you, parenthesis position, we are noticing and we are calculating the answer, we will get the same answer. This is the associativity property. Next property is distributivity. Distributivity of multiplication over addition and distributivity of multiplication over subtraction. Then comes identity. Identity for addition and multiplication. This was the content of the topic we have discussed in the chapter 2, whole numbers. Moreover, the smallest whole number 0. Smallest whole number 0. The additive identity 0. The multiplicative identity 1. These are the important points there. Then, whole numbers means the set of natural numbers including 0. So, I am giving 2 questions only as a note, because all the problems we did or we finished in the sections. Okay, so do more problems and clarify whether you are, which property are using there. Okay, thank you, children.